great stuff. He just put out a new album. But also for the last 4 years, he's been doing this Stuff Your Face volume 1, 2, 3, and now 4, that he distributes out to radio stations and the week before Thanksgiving. And it's all music based on food and Welsh, you know. And so this song kind of qualifies. Let's see, see if I can kind of play and look at my lyrics from afar, but we'll do what we can. Okay, so let me think how that.
I don't know if you. The key is actually the quality of the light, not more than the distance. It's all like. It's kind of like just fading. It's got that kind of fuzz.
Are you sure it's just the light?
It's just not. No, it had nothing to do with the mescaline I ate earlier tonight. Days you're going to hear that with a lot of crazy pot and pan percussion and a trombone solo. Just saying.